I know, baby. You're building people's faith.
Your ministry.
Okay, what was that? You were here, what, 5, 6 weeks ago? Okay, I had been battling, is a key word, had, scoliosis from probably birth. I noticed it at about the age of 16, it started getting really bad. I ended up in an injury, and anyway, needless to say, I just went with the pain. So when she came the last time, all these other people got to have their turn, and I'm like, well, why not me? Where's my turn? And finally, I think it was Sunday morning, I don't remember exactly if it was Sunday morning or what, and the Lord says, it's your turn, you get to go. And I was like, okay. I was like, yeah, right, I've been prayed over this before, but it's never happened. Well, you gotta have the faith and believe. And yeah. I came up, she asked if anybody had problems with their spines and you name it, so there were, what, three of us up here. And I said, yeah, I've had scoliosis, I'm 34 now. You know, here I've been with all this pain all my life. And it's the first time, so she had me bend over, she prayed for me, had me stand up. I kid you not, my spine between my shoulder blades was over behind my left shoulder, instead of being center, was behind my, over on my left side of my shoulder blade. She prayed for me and instantly snapped into place. And I've not had pain. It's the first time I could actually stand up straight, feel proud to be me.
Amen.
And I've been pain-free since.
And tell us what, you said you went back to the chiropractor,
oh, yeah.
And what did they say and do?
About a month later, I was kind of sore, and I was like, no, I'm healed, but I'll go. So she knows I'm a pretty spiritual person, and she says, well, tell you what, I'll do some x-rays, because I don't see a curvature, just feeling your back, there's nothing going on. So she offered to pay for the x-rays and everything, because low in money, you know, and everything, and it's a God thing. And she says, you don't need to come to see me, you don't need me, I don't know what you did, but you better start touching these people on this island and see what you can do. So.
Amen. That's awesome. All right, thank you.
Yes.
Praise God.